Is it weird if one of my all-time favorite songs is Ain't No Mountain High Enough?
Listen, baby. Ain't no mountain high, ain't no valley low, ain't no river wide enough, baby.
You need me, call me, no matter where you are, no matter how far.
Don't worry, baby.
Just call my name, I'll be there in a hurry. You don't have to worry.
Oh, baby, there ain't no mountain there on the road. Just send me from the home.
Sure, it's just a tad strange.
But do I care?
No. Okay, so the real reason why we're actually here, not to talk about my weird obsessions. So this is a video response to Pixie Twu, aka Tanya Bird, Olivia Palomero, or Palmero, tutorial. I improvised with products that I have, and keep in mind, I have a different eye shape than Tanya. She has kind of smaller eyes than I do. I have more of a lid space, but every time I watch a tutorial of hers, I always am just, like, jealous because everything is so proportional to her eye, as weird as that sounds. Like, she has a small eye, but she has good lashes for her eyes, and just everything that she does, it just amazes me, and that's why her and the Pixie Wu sisters, Sam and Nick, are, like, those three women are, like, the three people I love watching most on YouTube, because their tutorials just always amaze me. So this is the look. I hope you guys enjoy it, and if you would like to see how I did it, stay tuned. Thank you so much for watching, and remember to always embrace the beauty. So first I'm going to start off by applying a lip balm to my lips. Any lip balm will do. I'm using the Burt's Bees Beeswax Lip Balm with Vitamin E and Peppermint. I'm going to prime my eyes with Too Faced Shadow Insurance. Just a dot on each eye. And blend it out with my finger. A primer will help the eyeshadow stay on all day and be true to their color and be very pigmented and stay on all day. Another primer I like to use is the Soft Ochre Paint Pot. I like to use this to add color to my lid so that the eyeshadows are a little bit more vibrant. I just pat this all over my lids. Just because I don't like how extremely white that is at the moment, I'm just going to take my concealer by Kat Cosmetics. Just apply this over it. So I'm just going to take a fluffy brush. This one's by Essence of Beauty. And today I'm going to be using my 120 palette, 3rd edition by BH Cosmetics. Now, in Tanya's video, she uses Brulee, and that is more suitable for her skin tone. So since I have a little bit darker skin, I'm going to mix these two colors together. This pale color, probably very similar to Brulee, and then the tan color to under it. So I'll take this color, this color, and this color, and go back and forth. And then I'm just going to apply this all over my eye as a base color. This will help the colors blend better. So now going into the second tier of the palette. I'm going to go back and forth with these two browns. And I'm using an E25 brush by Sigma, going back and forth, tapping off the excess. Now, this is just a dupe for the 217. So I'm just going to run this through my crease. So then I'm just going to go back in with the two colors that we used in the beginning with a fluffy brush like this one. Now I'm going to take more of the paler color this time, and I'm going to sweep this. We'll pat it across my lid. And then blend it under my brow. Now the liner that Tanya does in the video is just your basic line of liner. So what I'm going to use today is the Inglot Gel Liner in number 77 with an E10 brush by Sigma. So there's the basic shape of the line. So now you would apply mascara, obviously, but I'm just going to use my MAC Hot Naughty Lash Mascara. And I'm going to use the pink end. And I'm going to coat my lashes with this. Now a tip when you're putting on mascara is to look down while you're doing it if you have longer lashes, because I know one of my friends asked me, you know, how do you make it so your mascara doesn't get up here, and she has really long lashes, she's lucky, and so a tip for that, to avoid that, is to look down. What I really like about this part of the mascara, the pink part, is you can build up the mascara. My boyfriend texted me. So I ended up using both ends of the Hot Naughty Lash, but whatever you want. For the blush that Tanya used, I'm going to dupe it with these two eyeshadows out of the same palette that we used. These two hot pink coral shades. I'm gonna just dip it back and forth, tap off the excess, because these are very pigmented. Very lightly push it into my cheeks and then blend it out with the other side. So you want to make sure that you use one side of your blush brush and then keep the other side clean to blend it out. Then you want to blend it out. One thing I forgot to do that Tanya did do is line my lower lashes with the brown eyeshadow, so I'm going to do that and I'll be right back. So I don't really have a lip color that's a my lip color but better. So I'm going to go into the Sephora lip palette and I'm going to mix some colors. This brush, maybe, hopefully, if it's clean enough. Somewhat. So I'm going to go in with this pink and this mauve color. Then I'm going to take this pale color in the white. And add this to the middle of my lips. So this is the finished look. Now I have a different eye shape than Tanya, so it is gonna look a little different on me than her, or on her than me, whichever way it's supposed to come out. I hope you guys enjoyed this tutorial. Thank you so much for watching, and remember to always embrace your beauty. Bye-bye.